Hi friends, welcome to my channel. My name is Ashwani Kumar, an academy educator for the subject NTA UGS NET Electronic Science as well as the General Paper 1. If you are not yet subscribed to the channel, then please do subscribe and then click on the bell icon. Then you are going to get all my updates and videos as immediate notifications to your devices. And now while coming to the present content of the video, it is the official public notice of the University Grants Commissions released on 8th October 2020. And regarding the Jan Andolan campaign on COVID-19. So, respected Madam or Sir, this is in reference to the communication dated on 7th October 2020, received from the Secretary, Ministry of Information and Broadcasting regarding launching of Jan Andolan campaign on COVID-19 by the Honorable Prime Minister of India by a tweet on 8th October 2020. And the Jan Andolan campaign on COVID-19 is a low-cost, high-intensity campaign driven by people's participation for dissemination throughout the country using all media platforms. The campaign emphasizes on unlock with precautions, that is COVID-19, appropriate behavior in the new normal. Right now, nowadays, the unlock procedure is following in all over India. So, in this unlock procedure, all the people has to take care the precautions, okay, and the same thing is going to mention in this Jan Andolan campaign, that in this unlock period all the people has to maintain the precautions like wearing the masks and following the physical distancing and maintain the hand hygiene. In this regard, the vice chancellors of all the universities and principals of all the colleges are requested to make the following arrangement for wide reach and dissemination of the message. So this that means the UGC is accepting this message, or else this campaign has to go into the widespread all over the India. So as a part of that one, I am showing this notice in my YouTube channel. So please share this information to your friends also. Displaying of posters, banners, billboards, etc. at prominent locations or institutions, a website and other social media platforms. Two creatives in Hindi and English for the campaign attached with the letter may be used. Alternative creatives are also attached for states where the model code of conduct is in operation. Next, facilitation of pledge enclosed with the letter on any suitable day within this week by faculty, officers, staff and students of the respective institutions. So both these two are expecting from all the students, institutions and organizations by the University Grants Commissions as per this Jan Andolan campaign on COVID-19. Also, all higher education institutions may kindly upload the details, action taken, report on the university activity monitoring portal. So whatever the actions taken by the universities regarding this Jan Andolan campaign, the UGC is asking to upload those details into the university activity monitoring portal, and your cooperation in spreading awareness about the campaign is highly solicited. Okay, so please share this information to as many as possible to create the awareness in this unlock period regarding the wearing of the masking and following the physical distancing and maintaining the hand hygiene. Okay, so it is the update that I want to provide you through this video from my channel. For more updates, please subscribe and then tap the bell icon. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam, here one announcement follows, so please listen guys. Hi guys, my name is Ashwani Kumar and welcome to my channel. This video is specially for the candidates UGC NET Electronic Science. So the people who are going to write the exam in this 5th November 2020, here the Unacademy is providing the crash course, that is titled as Crash Course on Electronic Science through Multiple Choice Questions. This course is going to start from October 1st onwards, and by this month end, the course is going to be finished. And by the starting of the November month, you will be ready with the class PDFs, and all the 10 units will be explained in brief. That means the important concepts, formulas, points, definitions, expressions, all these things we are going to discuss in this crash course, which will be very much helpful to you to crack the JRF in this 2020, guys. Okay. So apart from this one, the Unacademy is also providing the full course, or else the complete course, for the electronic science who are planning to write the exam in the upcoming months or the upcoming years. So here the different subscription plans are there, that is 1 month, 3 months, 6 months, 12 months and 24 months. So out of all these months, if you want to take the crash course, then you may prefer this 1 month,
Or else if you are planning to write the exam in the upcoming months, you may take the 3 months, 6 months, 12 months or the 24 months. But if you are planning to take the subscription plans, then use my referral code, that is AshwiniK. Then you will get the 10% discount on any one of the subscription plan. Okay. So apart from these plans, here, before going to take all these things, first of all, refer to my Unacademy profile link. Okay. So in my profiling, that I will provide this link in the description box of this video. So if you once enter into my profile link, then you may check down. That means here the special classes are available. Special classes are the free to everybody. Okay, so just click on the see all. Then whatever the special classes I took, that means the free classes I took, that all these classes you can access, guys. Okay. So career opportunity with UGC or non-UGC net electronic science, and regarding the previous year questions. Here the 2017, 2018, July and December 2018, and the June and December 2019, all these questions are discussed here. And these classes are completely free. Okay, so first check the way of explanation, whether you are understanding here or not, and then you prefer the subscription plans, guys. Okay. So it is update that I want to provide to the candidates belongs to the UGCnet Electronic Science. And for more updates, please subscribe the channel, and after subscribing, tap the bell icon. And please share this information to your friends or colleagues who are going to give the exam for the UGCnet Electronic Science. Thank you, guys.